I will also explain about the vandalism background. So, increase in our quality of life. Vandalism also refers to the deliberate destruction, defacement, or damage to property without the owner's consent. For example, graffiti, property destruction, littering, arson, theft, and defacement of public space. Vandalism not only causes financial harm, but also creates a sense of insecurity by diminishing community pride and cohesion. That's all from me.
Mudah.